Hello children, how are you all today? This is going to be a video number 6 of class 3 English. Today's topic is WH words. Children, I have bought many balloons, many colorful balloons for you all today. Can you all see what is written in these balloons? Okay, let me read out the words which are written in the balloons. WHOSE whose, WHYY, WHO who, WHERE where, WHEN when, HOW how, WHAT what, WHICH which. So these are the words which are written in these colorful balloons. And in each balloon, there is a question mark. So, what are these question marks? Exactly my point is, these question marks are your WH words. Means, whenever we ask any question from anyone, while writing something, we always put a question mark. And this sign is called question mark. So, what are WH words? WH words are those words which are used to ask questions in a sentence while reading or writing. So, whenever we ask any question from anybody while reading or writing, we always put this question mark, and this question mark is accompanied by all these words. These words belong to WH family. Now, there are many types of WH words. I have written Hindi meanings also for you all so that it is convenient for you to understand, and I have given where and how can we identify that which WH word is to be used where. Number one is WHY, why. Hindi meaning is kyun. It is used for a reason. Example, why are you crying? Number two, WHEN when, Hindi meaning is kab. It is used for time. Example, when did you buy this chocolate? Number three is WHO who, Hindi meaning is kaun, used for person. Example, who are you? Come to next page. I hope it is visible. WHERE where, Hindi meaning is kahan. It is used for place. Example, where are you going? Number 5, WHICH which, Hindi meaning is kaun sa. It is used for things. Example, which color is this? WHOSE whose, Hindi meaning is kiska. It is used for belongingness, a thing which belongs to somebody. Example, whose house is this? HOW how, Hindi meaning is kaise. It is used for method or manner. Example, how are you feeling now? WHAT what, Hindi meaning is kya. It is used for object, idea, and sometimes action also. Example, what are you doing here? Now let us understand all these words by seeing this exercise where I have fill in the blanks with WH words. Number one, dash pencil is this. So, here I am using whose, because we don't know this pencil belongs to whom. Dash, are you late for the school? So, here I have written why, because it signifies reason. Number three is WHO who is your best friend. You are asking somebody. Dash, time do you get up? What time? Here time is asked, so I have used what. Dash, will you go home? Here also it is actually related to time. When will you go home? Next is dash is the library. Here place is being asked, so I'll write where. Dash is your book, this or that. Now you are confirming. It is used for a thing. This is a thing, book is a thing. So here I have written which. Dash was your exam. Here I am asking method or manner. So that is why I have written here how. That's all for today's session. I hope you all understood today's class. Bye-bye.